Is that all it is? Just friends?
We're not just friends, we're best friends.
I still want us to be friends, best friends.
Just to be clear, we're...
friends. Just good old friends.
Let me tell you a story about a girl and a boy. He fell in love with his best friend.
Yeah, I love when we're together. It feels right.
So whatever this is, or it was,
it's time. You like him. He likes you. Can I at least pay for the next round?
Sure. It means more to me than I could ever express.
Betty,
I want to try again. Us. But for real. All in. You may not trust yourself, Betty.
I don't want the darkness to overtake.
But I trust you. We found that baby bird. We looked after him. We took turns until he was strong enough to fly.
And I haven't known that the best until now.
With my life.
So you get to face whatever's coming alone?
I don't know. I thought it would be better in the long run.
And it will be. Not alone. Still with you.
I don't wanna lose it either.
As a friend.
And I don't think I can stand sitting around while you're hurting, babe. So take my hand.
Because Archie's this lit window in the dark. And I don't want that light to ever go out.
Did you know that it breaks my heart every time to see you cry?
Cause I know that a piece of you's gone every time you don't know. I always have it. Is this on? I wrote.
It was from Betty.
I've never been good enough for you. I'll never be good enough for you.
What I mean is,
when I pass, thanks to Betty,
I'm doing everything he was supposed to do. Everything he wanted. He didn't even know what that was.
I kissed her. And I asked her to marry me.
Being married to you. Having a family with you. It was literally like my heaven. I love you. We may not have much time, but I know what I want to do with it.
I love you too, Archie. I've been thinking about my life and what I want.
And?
But will you marry me?
Yes. I'll marry you.
God, it feels good to be home.